What I was discussing was the very real danger of death thrown up by the society when a Negro, when a black man attempts to become a man.
All this emphasis upon black men and white does emphasize something which is here, but it exaggerates it, and therefore put people together in groups which they ought not to be in. I have more in common with a black scholar than I have with a white man who's against scholarship. And you have more in common with a white author than you have with someone who's against all literature. So why must we always concentrate on color? There are other ways of connecting men.
The force of the state is suppressing every black man in this nation.
You write freely, don't you not? Is black getting in your way as being a writer, an author?
No, now you put me a little bit on the spot.
I don't like
to discuss myself or my work.
All right, let's not talk about you. Let's talk about some other black author.
Well, you must remember that I was taught, and children, black children until the day are being taught, that no black people ever contributed anything to history, that I was not much better than an ape, and I was lucky to be discovered in Africa by white people.
Mr. Baldwin, but if your case were carried out all the way through the way you're putting it, it'd be hard to understand how you ever wrote a word. Afterward, you're a distinguished novelist. You must have had time of freedom. Somebody must have paid attention to it. You must have been reviewed objectively as an author, not as a Negro. Nobody gave a damn whether your great ancestor had been bought or sold, but they treated your literature, your work, in its own terms. That's where you wanted it. That's where you had it. That's where you're having it now. What are you criticizing? What are you objecting to? That there are terrible injustices, everyone admits. But you're generalizing and you're rigidifying, you're solidifying it in such a way as if nobody, there's no way out. You're an exhibition of the fact there's a way out. You're not just the incarnation of blackness, you're an author. That's why I think of you. For each one of us, I think all this talk about poverty, race, prejudice, it's important, vital, but it's not really at the center. It deals only with the means in the way, or the obstacles in the way of becoming something much more serious and important. That is to be someone in yourself. Every one of us has a problem which he can resolve more or less within himself. These obstacles are terrible, I agree with you, but they're not insuperable if you know what you're looking for. The problem is to become a man.